automatic focus. But to zoom in and out, back, that's forward and back.
Are you recording now?
Who's that?
You're not holding the button, though.
It's over by the old
huh? Can I push your button?
Oh, the one just... Yeah, let me throw some lipstick on. Just
make sure Rose has everything done that she needs to do.
Hi, Shawna.
Uh-oh.
What?
She's filming over here.
Oh.
Taking.
Shawna, you look so nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I need a mirror, because I...
I stopped.
That's about as cool as it's going to get, huh?
Yeah.
My bangs might need to be curled right here just a little bit. That's
I know, we still got to finish that shot.
Do you know how to work it?
Let me unstaple this pillow.
Let's
grab two pillows over to Tina and Debbie.
Okay,
okay,
are you going to picture with you, Ellie? You want a picture? I'll get it with you guys. You guys look busy. Look
you
like
said you got
something.
Kleenex, do you?
Let's see.
Yeah.
Okay.
Where's your...
It's right there. Shawna! Everybody look! Move that way so I can get Monica in, too. Ready? That's good enough. Okay.
Are they going to play that? You're getting on the tape here.
Thank you. two outside candles that have been lighted to signify the lives of Kerry and Shawna to this moment. They are two distinct lights, even as Kerry and Shawna are two distinct individuals. But now they come together as two individual people voluntarily to join their two lives and become one in the union of heart and soul, mind and body. They will take the outside candles and light the center candle as a symbol.
to a young man. At least I think I am, but I'm watching my own character gray. And your call last Sunday brought that I owe you a debt I can never repay. So thanks again for wording way when I started dating on week tonight. Thanks again for the help with my homework and sitting up with me till I got the time. You're far from
my privilege to introduce
Yeah. Okay.